No such problems for Hereford. They've got the best home record in all four divisions, 6 wins in 6. Their winner against Aldershot came after 36 minutes. Set up from Simon Brain. The telling touch home by Peter Heritage. Manager John Sillett wasn't too happy with Hereford's performance. He reckons they need more composure and was disturbed at the way United nearly threw it away in the second half. But United are winning. They're just 1 point off the top of the table. Yeah.